Today we're going to make banana boats. Make sure that you put it on in front of the coals, not on the fire, not too deep in the coals. You want to leave it in there about maybe 5 minutes. It's ready. It should look something like that. And the marshmallow is melted. I lost some on the top here, but chocolate's melted. It's all together. If you're eating one by yourself, just dig in. Banana boats.